Good morning and welcome back, my dear students, to your maths class. So today we are continuing with the same chapter division. We will do one more exercise in chapter division. So today we are going to do division using multiplication. So since day one only I am saying you will not be able to do your division until and unless you will not know your multiplication table. So here if you go and see in your book page number 109 to 112, there are it is shown here how multiplication and division are interrelated to each other. Okay, so for example, 20 divided by 4. So you will stop, you will recite the table of 4 until and unless you will get 20. Okay, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20. Okay, so 5 times 4 is 20. So similarly, if we multiply also, you will get the same answer. For example, if we multiply 5 into 4, then it also we get 20. So you see the connection, right? If we are while dividing also, you get the same answer. And with multiplication also, you get the same answer. That is why since day 1, since I started the chapter division, I'm telling you all to please learn your multiplication table. Okay, so one more as an example. So 18 divided by 2. Okay, so recite the table of 2 until and unless you get 18. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18. So 9 times 2 you get 18. Similarly, if we multiply 9 into 2 also, you will get 18. See, through division also you are getting the same answer, and through multiplication also you are getting the same answer. So that is why multiplication and division, they are interrelated to each other. Okay, we will do sums as an example. See, number one, you have to recite table of 2 until and unless you reach 14. So table of 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14. Here your answer will be 7 times 2 is 14. And if you multiply 7 into 2, 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14. This way also you can check the answer. See, multiplying 7 into 2 also you are getting 14, and by dividing 14 by 2 also you are getting the same answer. Okay, so here in the second one, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. 3 times 3 is 9. So 3 3s are, it's also, and when you multiply this 2, 3 into 3 is also 9. Okay, and the third one, 80 divided by 10. 10 1s are 10, 10 2s are 12, 10 1s are 10, 10 2s are 20, 10 3s are 30, 10 4s are 40, 10 5s are 50, 10 6s are 60, 10 7s are 70, 10 8s are 80. Answer is 8. And if you multiply 8 into 10, 8 10s are is 80. So this way multiplication and division, you can check your answers also. If you reverse multiply it, you will get this number. And while this both, if you interchange both the number, 2 7s are 14, 7 2s are 14, it is the same, right? This way. And if you divide 14 by 2, you are getting the same answer. Okay, so here 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 35, 7s are 35, and 7 5s are also 35. Okay, so 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24. And 4 6s are also 24. Okay, so 9 1s are 9, 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27, 9 4s are 36, 9 5s are 45, 9 6s are 54, and 6 9s are is also 54. So I hope this much is clear for you. This was the sum, just an example sums, and we will move to the real division method in your next chapter. Okay, this was just an introduction part for your revision, and in the next video we will do multiplication. We will learn some terms about multiplication like dividend, divisor, quotient, remainder. This all are the terms in division. Okay, so this was just a recap for you all to recall what you have learned in your previous class. Okay, so I hope you understood now, and those who have still not learned your multiplication table, please go and learn your multiplication table, as there is a connection between multiplication and division I explained you in this particular exercise. So till then, stay safe, stay at home, be a good student, my dear students, and see you all in the next class. Have a good day, my dear students.